Hi, and welcome to Ask This Old Handyman. Yep, we're back here in the university at those apartments where I did the ceiling up here a long time ago. The owner has decided he wants a new vanity. So, we have to measure the vanity and a new sink and faucet, and they also want little bitty thresholds put here at the edge of the rug and take this old tape up. They want to make it, and of course we're going to need a smoke detector. These are some of the things that escaped our last inspection or weren't approved or whatever. So anyway, here's the kitchen. We need outlet covers, light covers, things just to sharpen it up a little bit. Yes. So, keep watching Ask This Old Handyman at www.krazTV and see the progress at this University of Arizona rental. And remember us if you need handyman services. Later today, we will be doing a Toto toilet that leaks. See ya and keep watching. Goodbye. Yes, can you hear the music? This is Ask This Old Handyman, and today is the day of reckoning for this little apartment in the University of Arizona area. Listening to Strauss, we're going to tear out this cabinet, gracefully, of course, and keep it for someone that may need it. Take down this medicine cabinet and generally get ready to renovate this bathroom. So keep watching as Ask This Old Handyman works to the tune of Richard Strauss. Thank you and keep watching at www.krazTV.com. Goodbye, and we will show you more updates. Hello, this is Ask This Old Handyman, and then that U of A bathroom vanity pullout is complete. We have nothing here left but the pipes, a dirty floor, a wall in each painting. The medicine cabinet will be installed here, and this old sink will be returned to the landlord. Thank you and keep watching as more progress happens at these U of A apartment rentals. Watch us at krazTV.com. Hi, this is Ask This Old Handyman. At the U of A rentals, we have already cut the hole in the wall for the medicine cabinet. That's correct. We have removed, cleaned, and painted behind this wall. We're ready to lay a few pieces of the tile to finish this off. There's the medicine cabinet. And, of course, over here is the new sink. We will pre-assemble the faucet and put in the pop-up and drain parts so that we don't have to crawl underneath after it's assembled. Keep watching and the progress at U of A Rentals at krazTV.com with Ask This Old Handyman. Goodbye. Hi, Ask This Old Handyman has already put in the sink, new vanity, and medicine cabinet. I have a stick on the door holding it because it's glued into place. I have to finish hooking it up. But the landlord will not get a hold of me, so I have to go buy parts and things, so I'm leaving. Maybe I'll see y'all tomorrow. Keep watching Ask This Old Handyman at krazTV.com. We'll be cutting some shelves or doors down for closets. Goodbye. Hello, and welcome to Ask This Old Handyman. Now, we've finished with this bathroom in U of A rental, and here it is, completed, stylish, new Hollywood bulbs on the top. Everything in here is done. We do have to do some touch-up painting, but we have to match the different white. The white I put on has got too much yellow for my liking. So the homeowner or the property manager is on his way over here, and we will finish with that. So we'll go next door and start on the floor. And they've decided not to go with a linoleum, and we're going to put in a laid floor that's pseudo wood, I guess. I don't know, but it'll look nice. And keep watching on that progress. And we've got a couple little thresholds or the edge of the carpets to put down also. But keep watching Ask This Old Handyman at www.krazTV.com. Goodbye.